Transition lenses are photochromic lenses that are clear indoors. Then when you go outside and they get direct exposure from UV rays, they activate. Now, I've told you about it, but now what I want to do is I want to show you that all this process happens within a period of 45 seconds. So look at this, direct exposure to UV rays. Now, I'm having my finger on this lens so that I can block the rays. Now, when the lenses get dark, I'm going to remove my finger and look at what happens. You see? It has to have direct exposure. So that is what a transition lens is. How do transition lenses work? How is it? It's fascinating. And the answer is that it is an organic compound that's injected to the front part of the lens. It's not throughout the entire thickness of the lens. It's just in the front surface, and it's spread evenly throughout it so that all of the lens gets dark at the same rate. Now, keep in mind when you are finding out if this is going to be good for you or not, because it's inversely related to temperature as to how dark they get. That means that if you are in 40 degree Fahrenheit weather, they're going to get darker than if you're in 110 or 100 degree weather. And the third question is going to be, how long do transition lenses last? Under normal wear and tear, they're going to last about 2 years. Some people that use them quite a bit, it'll last less. But for the most part, it's around 2 years for their shelf life. Final thoughts. Transition lenses are great lenses to have in your wardrobe of eyewear. They have a purpose. But what they don't do is they don't completely replace your sunglasses. So make sure that you still have a pair of polarized sunglasses that protect you against the sun's harmful rays and filter light in a way in which they eliminate all light from oblique angles, okay? That's what makes polarized lenses really good for sunglasses. But transition lenses, they're great. You should have a pair. And when you take them outside,